Sun Ye-jin and Ju Young-hoon's relationship 20 years ago, and their meeting afterwards. We looked into the relationship between Sun Ye-jin and Ju Young-hoon, who perfectly played the role of Yoon Sari in The Crash Landing on You. Ju Young-hoon was the cast of KBS Star Date, and one female guest appeared as Ju Young-hoon's fan. That fan is Sun Ye-jin. The show was aired on August 30, 1999. Sun Ye-jin made also her CF debut that year together with Kim Hye-soo. Sun Ye-jin, born in January 1982, was a high school student at the time, and it was her debut match. I was able to meet Ju Young-hoon by winning first place in the showdown to meet Ju Young-hoon on the program. At this time, as soon as Sun Ye-jin saw Ju Young-hoon, she ran to give a surprise hug and danced for him, showing an image that could not be imagined now. Ju Young-hoon even fed his fan, Sun Ye-jin, directly with hot pang. Ju Young-hoon was born in November 1969, and has a 13-year age difference from Sun Ye-jin. He married Lee Yoon-mi, born 1981, in 2006. And in May 2014, at the wedding of Im Jae-won, a certified photo of Sun Ye-jin and Ju Young-hoon is eye-catching. On the morning of May 28, 2014, he posted on his Twitter account, 15 years ago, a high school student that I picked on a show looking for my ideal type has now become Korea's best actress and met at Im Jae-won's wedding. My wife teases me that if I upload this photo, an article of humiliation for the size of my face will be published. Because of the angle, along with the caption, he posted a picture taken with Sun Ye-jin. In the photo, Sun Ye-jin is sitting on a chair and smiling while posing for AV, and Ju Young-hoon is smiling brightly. They both look happy.